greens and shrooms. Well, folks, planting time is upon us. I'm sure y'all gonna be harnessing up your donkeys, your oxen, your mules, and busting sod this spring. But I want to show you something real special tonight. It's a new item here at Venus's Traveling Auction. Now, hey, it's a pricey item, make no mistake. But something like this could change your world. Yes, sir. Make it a whole lot easier.
Look at that, would you?
Now, the problem with a mule or a horse is that, even though they're strong, they're just so dang stupid.
I don't want to be the butt, Shank.
Holy. You see what I mean? Strength? Yeah. Brains? Not so much. But what if you could have both? Bring them in, boys!
Would you look at that?
Gentlemen, these are Thorfinns. Just look at that strong back, those legs. Much stronger than any mule or ox. But this right here's the best part. What's your name, little fella? I said, what's your name, son?
Mosley.
Fucking Thorfinn.
See what I mean? Very articulate. Now just imagine the possibility. An animal stronger than what's pulling your plow now.
Mama, what's going on?
But able to think. Maybe even do chores around the farm.
Mama?
You see, a Thorfinn is a creature you can treat like an animal, but depend on like a man. These animals are all the rage south of Enoch. And old Bemis has brought them to you special today. With a little help from a friend of mine. We'll start the bidding for this young fella here at $300. He'll give me three. $300. Sold to the gentleman for an $800 bid. Thank you, son. I appreciate it.
Mama!